Ladies and gentlemen, Stanley Jordan.
I was a street musician for a while in New York, and for me that was a good way to get started, because what I was doing, my solo guitar, was already a complete performance unto itself. So it was easy for me to just get out there and just play, you know. And by and by, after I produced my first album in 1982, I had that to sell on the streets with me. So, you know, it wasn't just nickels and dimes. I was actually making as much as I would have made in clubs. What a lot of people don't realize is that If you do it right, you can play guitar with just one hand. Because instead of plucking or strumming the strings, you use your hands to tap the strings against the frets, and that impact makes them vibrate. So you can play with just one hand, or you could have both of your hands playing. One could be doing one part, and another could be doing another part on the same neck. So it's really the independence of the hands that brings the keyboard possibilities to guitar. Thank you.
Thank you.